Katie Emily Douglas is a Canadian actress, has played Sally Wilcox in Spooksville, Naomi Malik in Global Network's comedy and drama TV series Mary Kills People, lead roles as Lisa McVey in Believe Me, the abduction of Lisa McVey and Vivien in Level 16 both, and as Abby in the Netflix drama series Ginny and Georgia. Douglas began her acting career at the age of 6 in F2, Forensic Factor. Douglas rose to fame playing Sally Wilcox on Discovery Family's fantasy action TV show Spooksville. Douglas starred as young Arissa on the science fiction action TV series Defiance, The Lost Ones. Katie Douglas starred as Naomi Malik from 2017 to present in the Global Network Canadian comedy and drama TV series Mary Kills People. Douglas played a lead role as Vivien on the 2018 science fiction movie Level 16. In 2019, Douglas received an ACTRA Award nomination for her performance in the lead role of Believe Me, The Abduction of Lisa McVey, eventually losing out to Amybeth McNulty of Anne with an E. In 2021, Douglas starred as Abby, a friend of Ginny and part of the Mang group in the Netflix comedy series Ginny and Georgia. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.